God bless you today on Daily Steps. Your word of encouragement comes from 3 John verses, chapter 1, verse 2. And it says this, "Beloved, I pray that all may go well with you, that you may be in good health," not just health, but in good health, "as it goes well with your soul." And another version says that your soul will prosper, your body will prosper because your soul is prospering. So in other words, the more time you spend with the Lord, the more time you pray, the more time you worship the Lord, the better your body will get. Simple as that. It's impossible to have an ill body in the presence of the Lord. Jesus heals everything. Leave me a message on social media and tell me your testimony. Call me and let us pray with you. I look forward to hearing your testimony. I'll see you again tomorrow right here on Daily Steps. God bless you. Bye-bye.